Say that again. What's up, brother? No way. Uh-huh. Last one kind of sounded a little unhappy. Are you a happy baby? No way. Did you have a fun day with Daddy? Oh yeah? Are you dancing? Oh, really? Are you getting a little frustrated with Mama that I won't pick you up? She's here fighting that nap.
You want to sleep, Mikey? It's okay. I'll be here when you wake up.
Oh. Unbelievable.
I'm not going anyplace.
Oh my God, Brian, that's Olivia from the Performing Arts School. And what sort of overblown contract has that dreadful bitch landed now?
Most of you know Olivia as the adorable little girl in the Tasty Juice ads.
River's all locked in and ready for RPGs. Kayla's getting ready for RPGs. I'm ready for some Bounty Hunters action. I think we got everything packed up.
I think so too.
Okay. I can carry the small one.
I can carry the small one too.
I can carry the small one.
Okay, you can carry the small one.
Alright, cool. Hey, small one. Well, shall we get RPG treats?
Yes! Let's go to the bakery first, because that's going to take the longest.
Oh, good point. We better go there.
It's nice that we actually got a fall this year. The trees were actually able to turn colors without being covered in 3 feet of snow.
Yeah, I see it.
That's a treehouse, and there's a slide coming off
the
other end.
That's awesome.
That's so cool.
That is awesome. I always wanted a treehouse. Two goats, hate and darkness.
I think hate's the brown one.
We're all getting ready for some gaming action. Gonna be a blast. Look at her hair in the sun. Be happy. Look at her hair in the sun.
Yeah, I thought Brendan was a goat for a second when I saw something step on the porch. I was about ready to just like reach out the door and start hitting him. Aww. I could see it was the sun.
Yeah. I'm gonna go change him.
Okay. Hey, buddy.
Ooh.
What up, Chris?
Hey, what's happening?
You got some festive wear. How's your nose?
I have a bloody nose. It could happen to anybody.
Oh, it's weird being on that side of the camera. Not used to it.
It's only $5.
A lot of good kidneys.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, you're throwing up.
River.
Yeah.
Can you say hi?
Oh man, look at that. Yeah, I know it's a little young for you, but you know, one day.
You guys keep dreaming.
But later on, society won't look so.
Oh, River wrong. Doesn't seem to like that idea, though. What? He's cute.
She's like, why is nobody holding me? And that kid gets held.
Well, this kid's really fussy, River.
Yeah.
Hey, hey.
Merry Christmas.
Are you falling asleep over here?
I just need to mix it up.
Do we torture people?
Yeah, no,
our ship got kind of f***ed up.
Yeah, it was not some good captain calls, and no one would take my advice, and so I might be planning mutiny this time if that continues.
Noted.
Okay, because if we torture people that don't need tortured and then come to screw up our ship, that could have been avoided altogether. Why don't we
If we
do that?
Hadn't attempted to kidnap the guy in the first place, and
yeah.
End result, burned down his neighborhood.
No, we burnt down his house.
That's how you get the XP.
Hey, hey, hey. RPG is all about adventuring.
By adventuring, we mean torturing innocent.
Yeah, burning down their house, then torturing them. We didn't learn anything new.
My sniping goggles.
And then we healed him, just to torture him more.
That was funny. It's all coming back to me.
What are you looking at? That one's
in
the
fan.
Kinda
cool. I think that's probably been entertaining you for hours.
Yeah, I think so. It's nice and dark, she can see it.
Yeah, against the white background.
I stopped talking. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Very serious look.
Okay, here we go out here in Kong country. We got goats, we got geese. We like to keep them alphabetized together.
Nice.
We've been pulling by the
God.
Horn this whole
yes.
time.
Yes.
Oh, darkness.
Oh, buddy. So he wants in there now because his brother's in there.
Yeah, he's they don't like to be separated from each other too much.
Darkness.
Hey, darkness.
Sure, that looked real good for the internet.
Good thing I wasn't.
Hey.
Good thing I wasn't live or anything. That would have been fun. Hey, wait a second. I don't think we're on the right side here, man. Yeah, dude. It used to be a real hassle. The last house, they'd kind of roam wild. Every now and again, we'd have to take them back. And yeah, needless to say, goats don't like going back. Enjoy their freedom.
They're destroying this nice lady's landscape here. That just ain't right.
Oh yeah, chew on that wire. Yeah. See how far that'll get you here in a few.
Yeah, it's surprising how much terror two little goats can leap down upon the land. But...
Goat, goat, now it's your turn to get your side of the story out.
Man, there's no justice in this place. I ain't what it used to be.
That's when we go up from the other side. No, no, I'm gonna wreck this now. Yeah. Hey, Brendan, do you know where the hammer's at?
I'll make a shoehorn out of your shin. I'll make a little shade of durable skin. No, don't you know that I'm always feeling able when I'm sitting home and I'm carving out your navel. I'm just a sitting here carving out your navel. When will I realize that this skin I'm in, hey, it isn't mine? And when will the kill be?
it's geese.
Chargeable battery on there?
Yeah, it's
supposed
it's
to be solar. Okay, okay.
And when it was hooked up over there before I left, it had 6,000 going.
Alright.
Okay.
Tell me a little bit about your character, Mark.
But,
like,
but,
what?
You can just read through each one.
Place of birth, he grew up in an orphanage for children of war criminals. Ran away to join the military.
Alright. You seem to have
irony.
Better than
Special
me.
Forces. He's retired right now, age 37.
Retired at 37?
Yeah. You know, you burned through yourself in there. He's the bastard son of the head clergyman and some unknown woman.
His childhood, he was ostracized and bullied by their children. Ran away at a young age.
Just pin it on one person. I know it's a poor idea, but...
I say we just come up with a clever story.
I'm the new guy. He's going to be...
Alright,
and I'm driving.
We're going to go hunting, right?
Yeah.
Oh, he's off gambling. Can we possibly get any money from this hunt?
Yeah, yeah, you can.
Yeah,
bounty.
Alright then. Totally legit. We went to take a job while he was off doing his own thing.
Okay. You only have one box for intelligence.
Yeah.
I have two.
He's smiling. Are you playing a game with us? Oh, careful. That was kind of a bad roll. That's actually a really bad
one. Okay. Yeah. The Game Master's assistant.
You have a crew.
No. Whatever.
He's just a bunny. What can he do?
Just ship over to my name.
You were off really? Gambling.
Yeah, you're off gambling and they stole your ship.
Not gambling.
They stole your spaceship.
Well, somehow you ended up in jail.
Somehow? Oh, really? I wonder how that happened, Gio.
He started a bar fight.
Fuck you, he doesn't stop fights.
Fuck you, he doesn't stop fights.
Yeah, I suppose it would be dexterity. That sounds doable. Okay, so Skylar's gonna perform a spacewalk on the outside of this of their spaceship. There's a docking connector on the bottom, right? So you'd float down the long tunnel from the bridge down two floors, and that's where you pull out your spacesuit. You swim into the airlock and you shut the door behind you, and it pressurizes. But because you're an Andronia and you're big and tough and made of stone, you don't have to depressurize for nearly as long as like a human would.
Yeah.
So you're outside the ship in like half an hour.
The crafty one.
Oh, you awesome.
I think that's what Daniel's up to.
We've got to get ready to fly here.
Yeah.
Goodbye, little Kaden.
Oh,
goodbye, little Kaden.
Some dry stuff.
He looks very sleepy.
He's asleep.
Are you always asleep?
Yes, yes.
Are you always asleep?
Except at night. Sometimes he wakes up and wants to be. You sure my handsome little prince?
Yes, he is.
Just treat him like my cat. Carry him around.
Oh, I'm so
everywhere.
Glad that was on camera.
I do. Awesome. I carry him around everywhere and I call him Kitty and I kiss him and.
Kitty.
I pet him.
You give him milk?
Give him milk, just like cats.